Okay, so here we have the tongue, and it's attached to the front, okay, so they can flip it out to catch flies or insects, etc. Down here you can see the eyeballs. There's no protection, so they actually push those down to push the prey down into their mouth. They have, sometimes they'll have small teeth across here, okay, which is the vomer, and some very fine teeth on this maxilla and premaxilla around the top.